My goal and my more immediate goal is to write more frequently, to write different kinds of pieces, to actually submit and pitch my pieces to places like the New York Times or San Francisco Chronicle or the BBC. I do still have dreams about being a foreign correspondent, so maybe that will happen one day.